pasted wet batters, and generally you can obviously tell a big difference between the two when you, you know, see a huge piece of fish and then you go to bite into it and you realize that, you know, you bite into breading rather than the fish. Breading is a lot lighter. It's not wet and thick and gooey. And when you use a wet batter, you're, you know, dipping into wet rather than the swirly and a light thin breading. To us, we like it a lot better. You don't get a flavored batter. You taste the fish a lot more. It's a lot lighter. Again, it's, you see, what you see is what you get. So that's the way that I get.
Okay.